Hey guys, welcome back. This is your host Bharat, and today we're going to be checking out the Dell Gaming Backpack 17. So without further ado, let's get right into it. The Dell Gaming Backpack 17 is positioned as a premium or upper mainstream backpack, and it costs 3,100 INR for India and $52.99 worldwide, and it comes in one color of black. I had reviewed the Dell Pursuit gaming backpack before. Check the top right links for the review of that. Similar to the Pursuit backpack, this is also a fully crafted backpack, especially designed for gaming and not really a versatile office use backpack, as the setup makes it difficult for accommodating office stuff. It's a premium gaming backpack at a value for money cost. The material is the same water resistant 900D Gucci, heavy duty body fabrics, polyester make, and constructed of black polyester with a 420D coated base material, and are pretty light at just 900 grams. It also comes with a reflective accents on the front panel of this backpack, gives a unique design perspective to this backpack, which doubles as a safety reflector in the night and a trendy optical illusion at the rest of the times. It doesn't come with a shock absorbent EVA molded front shield like the Pursuit backpack, but has a foam padded interior to cushion your laptop and other gear. The zippers have been upgraded from before, and on top it comes with two metal zipper pullers, grill shaped ones for the best in this range. These are also dual zippers for the main compartment. At both the sides you have large elastic mesh side pockets to carry bottles or umbrellas, which are of good quality as well and accommodates large bottles very easily. The shoulder straps are adjustable and are ergonomically padded to allow maximum comfort and load distribution, and also has a contour shaped S shoulder straps, and also in the front you have these straps where you can have your shades which you can put in on the front, and has air channel and breathable air mesh back panel to help keep the back cool. If this is your first time here on Tech Matrix, we do a lot of videos and unboxings, reviews and giveaways on my channel. So hit that subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to get notified for all the new videos and giveaways. There are these top handles which are slightly on the lower part of the straps, which gives you some more space to grab, and also padded well. You don't get side compression straps on this though. This supports up to 17 inch laptops and can accommodate MacBook Pro, any gaming laptop in this size. And going inside the backpack, you have one front zippered pocket, which is on the front to hold any small book or power banks or chargers. Then you get a handy top access pocket with zipper closure where you can store your sunglasses or mice or anything else. Then you have a slot for a smaller laptop or a tablet inside here. Then you get a large meshed zippered pocket where you can store your keys or your wallets. Then you get a full-sized 17-inch laptop sleeve with a Velcro strap for sturdiness. So here in total you can carry two laptops, which is nice to have. Then you get the Velcro straps where you could store your headphones, pretty much any large ones easily. You can also store your chargers below the headphones easily. Then you also get slots for your mice here, padded as well. Also can store power banks, earphones as well here. At the bottom of the backpack, you get a zipper opening that you get the integrated, easily deployable rain cover for extra protection from adverse weather conditions. The rain cover is pretty good in quality and covers the backpack very well, and also provides some cushion to the base of the backpack as when it's folded and kept inside. They are pretty comfortable to carry even after you have loaded all these equipments, and gives you pretty good comfortable overall straps, have nice spacing, and the back offers apt comfort. For me, this is a specialist backpack when I would use it while in a gaming setup. This will come in handy for people in the tech space. If you're a developer or in a software side or a gamer, this will keep all the needed equipment ready and upgraded from the earlier Pursuit backpack. This is a worthy upgrade to have. So guys, what do you think about the Dell Gaming Backpack 17? Tell me in the comment sections below, and also hit that like button and subscribe for more such geeky videos. This is your host Bharat. Peace out.